for like an extra 5 seconds. And yet I'm getting hit by my Hagger too much in the beginning. Low tier, even though I have Sentinel and Magneto. But if you notice, my Magneto—I don't have—I haven't done anything with my Magneto yet. This is actually gonna be, oh god, Phoenix. So that means kill Phoenix and Sentinel first. Oh, he has two anchors in his team. Basically, it's lagging like crazy. And he has Phoenix and Sentinel. So that means anytime I get the chance, switch out Phoenix. Oh damn. How you do it? You kill Phoenix before he hits level 4. Even though I wasn't able to capitalize on my snap outs, but at least it caused him to switch back like a few times to Sentinel and Magneto, causing him to, you know, take more damage. I'm a Sentinel and Doom. That's actually one of the best ways to play against Phoenix. It basically try to snap her out, because, you know, you're getting damage on her, and then trying to finish her off as fast as you can. Like, you know, I was gonna X-Factor Sentinel, you know, just to finish off that Phoenix before she gets level 5 and then goes X-Factor on me. My friend is actually on, so get a few games in with him, and I should play different characters. Still on? Check him out later. Deadpool X-23 Spider-Man. Keel X-02. So Sham, me and him are the exact same rank. I have 24 wins, he has 24 wins, he has 9 losses, I have 3. Come on, what the heck? I should be technically at a higher rank. Oh, nice. Confused me there for a second. Oh! Here we go. Oh god. Myself. Get ready. Maximum spike. Oh my god, really? Screw you. Okay. Brave, that's a brave attack, dude. Random. So fast. God, I can't do anything with them, because they're so freaking fast. Okay. Interesting how she didn't X-Factor for a little while. Does not compute, does not compute.
A new title has been unlocked.
I think I'm getting really close to 8th Lord. Sixth Lord. This is pretty actually decently laggy. Throw a death pool. Keep away.
What hope did you have against the master of magnetism?